The compressor of this mini split inverter air conditioner starts, but no pressure from the refrigerant to cool the room, so I will tell you what this problem is. First of all, see, this is the indoor unit mounted, and this is the outdoor unit installed. The air conditioner is from Gree Company. And now I am passing electricity to the unit by inserting the plug into the electric socket. The indoor unit has started working and is set at a 16 degree temperature. The electricity has also passed through the outdoor unit as well. The LED light on the outdoor PCB board is blinking. This means the PCB board is working fine. The customer also told me that this air conditioner occasionally shows an F0 error code on display. So now I have to find out why it sometimes shows the F0 error on display. I will attach a pressure gauge with the air conditioner valves to find it out. As I have checked the manual of this air conditioner, the F0 error in the Gree inverter type air conditioner means that the refrigerant had leaked out from the system. This is why the F0 error is displayed on the indoor unit. I am installing the low pressure manifold gauge on the suction valves to confirm whether the refrigerant is present in this air conditioner. While I was tightening the screw of the manifold gauge pipe on the suction line with my hands, it was getting difficult through the hands, so I tightened it with a plier. The standing pressure on the manifold gauge is 280 psi. The temperature outside is 107 Fahrenheit. The pressure of the refrigerant in such hot weather is normal. And it will be considered fine. So let's wait for the compressor to start. The compressor has started now. You can see the fan motor of the outdoor is working. I am trying to feel the vibration of this compressor. The compressor has started. And when I see the low pressure gauge, its needle is not moving at all from its place. It is standing the same on 280 psi as both the fan and the compressor are working. But no pressure has been made inside the outdoor unit. I will now check how much electricity the compressor is consuming. The compressor is consuming no amperes, which are 0.12. But the compressor is running. Now I am checking how many voltages are passing through the outdoor unit. So 189 AC voltages are passing through the outdoor unit. If low voltages pass through the air conditioner, it will work as it is now. The outdoor and indoor PCB boards will work, but most of the time, the compressor will overheat after half an hour, or 1.5 hours. It depends on your area, the weather, and the situation. But it will work. If the unit compressor overheats, then for the protection purpose the F0 error will be shown on the display as the error is for the gas leakage. Now I have found the reason, and let me explain you as well. When I see the standing pressure of this mini split air conditioning unit, it stands in its place. Because when the compressor starts the needle starts to move downward towards zero. Then the manifold shows us the running pressure. But in this case, the pressure stands on the standing pressure, and the compressor and the fan keep running. This means that the compressor rotor is working, as this unit does not give any other error. The rotor and the pump are mechanically disconnected inside the compressor. If the compressor would have jammed, then the compressor would have jerked and would have stopped working. But in this situation, the compressor is working, but its pump is not working. In this situation, we can analyze whether the pump has been broken or disconnected from the rotor. So I have finalized that the compressor will be replaced. But now let's talk a little that why was F0 showing in this situation on the display. So this is when until and unless the cool refrigerant will not pass through the evaporator coil indoors. It will not perform the next function. But here no pressure has been made by the compressor. That's why the indoor thinks that refrigerant is not flowing through me. Then both the indoor and the outdoor decides that maybe the refrigerant had leaked out of the unit and shows an F0 error code. We told the customer that the compressor will be replaced. They told us we would decide and call you later. Click on the left or right thumbnail on the screen to watch our next videos. And subscribe. It's free. Thank you.